You heard it, a movie about sheep jumping. It's yeah. Because it's only popular, very popular in Europe.
Yeah. I think, ski jumping is something that is very, very cinematic and a great thing to bring to the big screen, but actually it's not really a sports movie. It's a movie about two men trudging around in the snow trying to figure out what the hell to do with their lives, you know? I think it's about two guys solving a problem for each other.
Okay, why was the decision for Illegal Eagle and not the more famous Hanna-Maus Hannibal for Bicycle?
Well, this is really a comedy film.
It's a comedy rather than a film.
And his story is really, really unusual. I mean, you can make it a film about the greatest sports in the world, but this is more the story. You don't have to win to be a winner. And I think it's a great message and great.